Hey everybody, welcome back to ASMRCraft. I've been a little busy. I'm trying to have something established in my village ever since I had to start over again, so I've been trying to work on this off my recordings, but from here on out I want to record everything I do since I have a little bit going for myself now. So let me just show you around. Here we have what I'm going to be farming up in here, and it's basically my greenhouse, but I'm going to be building way up. So down here I just have all my wheat, and this was not the original intention. I absolutely love the waterfall thing, so I'm leaving it. And just got a little sign there, and just gonna come up here. I need to get some stairs right there. But, yeah, we'll do that in a little bit. So up here I have just a bunch of carrots right now, and I took some potatoes from a somewhat nearby village, so I got some potatoes going. The wolves, when I'm in here, it's happened a couple times, but I'll be like building or something, and the wolves, they'll just kind of stand in here and get and not move, and then they end up dying. So when I'm in here building or farming, I usually leave them down there, but and then I'm just gonna keep going up and up. I don't know how high yet, but that's the plan for this. And usually let me check something here. 20 minutes. Okay, so I got the little switches down there. Not switches, I can't think of what they are right now. Just a little, my little home. I gotta do more stuff to it, but I got that looking like it's a fireplace. I got a little flower there. As you can see, I just, what I come across, I'm using it. Like, I can't be bothered with it right now. This is my little, actually, come on guys, here's my little pier I have, but let me go get my boat that I have. I think it's over here somewhere. Let me just go grab that and row it back to the pier. I think it's over here. Oh yeah, it's over there. Probably got my wolves following me. Yep, they end up warping to me when I get too far away from them, so I'm sure they'll be warping any second now. Yep, there they are. Alright, so let me roll this back to my island. Little third person Minecraft here. Okay, so what we have here is my storage house. This is gonna be tools and like weapons and armor. Let me just do that now. Okay. Here's, plants, foods, just nature stuff, kinda. Yeah. We've got more minerals. I got some diamonds here. Yeah, my dogs. All my wood stuff over here. My crafting table. Just got some random like mob drops and stuff like that. Wool down here, clay. Glass, sand, stone, and dirt. Just got all that stuff in there. And then we have my little trap door. I haven't done anything down here yet, but I want to probably open this up and, you know, maybe I'll put like a little in-ground pool or something. I don't know. So that is my storage house. Oh, now that I... doing all this stuff, I've been doing it on peaceful. Just I don't feel like being bothered with it, but for the sake of the recordings, I'll keep it on normal, and I'll share some proof. Normal. Over here is my little barn house. Got my little piggies. Got my sheep. Got all my cows. Got my little chickens. And yes, I have some horses, and yeah, I took this part off because I kept hitting my head on it, so I just opened it up. What else? I think that's... Oh, let me show you. Here's my little sugarcane spot. Just go down here, and yes, this was my storage house before I built that other one, but I kept getting too annoyed, having to come down here and then like doing this every time, so I just moved it. But I'm gonna leave this because this way to diamonds, so we just go down here. It's a long way down, and I've started mining out, you know, you could see it goes all the way down there, and down that way. I didn't really get too far down the mine shaft yet, but so that's what I've been up to with that. I don't know what I'm gonna do for this episode. Honestly, maybe see how slow that is. It's cool and all, but it's just really slow. What was that? My wolves. Yeah, watch my wolves attack this thing. Yep, see, he runs. Oh, I really hope he drops it. Oh, we got Enderman. Oh, they'll kill it. Yeah, run. See, anything I attack, they'll try to kill it. But I need to... move out of my way. See, now that I'm playing on normal, got a lot more to worry about here. things don't really do a lot. Anyways, so yeah. Oh, and I've been breeding the dog. There are the wolves. Let's see here. I probably don't have enough, but oh wait, can I feed them? No. What can they eat? Probably raw chicken. Whatever, I'll just leave that for now. See if I have let's see if I have some sand or glass, I mean. Just put that in there. Take that. Got all that. We'll take that. The mobs getting in here. Let's see how much stone I have. I got a little bit. Let's see. I need to build my wall up more. That's what I need to do. Oh, crafting table. Got 30 of those. Yeah, I need a lot of wall. So that's, let me grab that. Oh, oh, do I have rotten flesh? No, I don't. You know, this is going to be a... I keep having to clear my throat. Talking soft is making me want to clear my throat, like, every 5 minutes. Hold on. Okay, I just muted the mic, that's all. Great again. Yeah, there we go. See, my wolf is crying. I don't know what to feed it. Some chicken. Yeah, okay, there we go. That works. He's a little happier now. So let's get back to this. See, I like having the wolves around me, but they can be a little annoying at times. Alright, so this is going to be my outer wall here. Yep, okay, it's getting annoying. Alright, how about we do this? You guys follow me, and I'll sit you down. There you go. Okay, so we got things getting inside. So let me take this time to discuss kind of a new angle I'm taking with my channel somewhat. I'm going to talk about the llama. Now, if you haven't noticed already, bottom right of my videos, there's a llama head, and it says, feed me. The llama gets hungry, and the llama eats subs. And in order for the llama to not get angry, the llama has to eat naturally. Let me tell you how you can help with that. And I'm going to need a lot of torches. You can help feed the llama. And since the llama eats subs, I'm asking you to feed the llama one sub. And the way you go about doing that is that you hit the subscribe button. That is just a little kind of play on words, I guess. A little. It's a creative way for me to ask for subscribers. If you've watched some of my other, I forgot which episode, it's an early episode of ASMRCraft, but I kind of started a little feud with the llamas that were living nearby my village, and as kind of a little running joke, I made a channel trailer in which I'm just punching a llama to death while I talk about what my channel's about. So it kind of just morphed into that, and as you know, subscribers gets shortened to people just saying subs, and so I decided to just kind of play off the whole llama thing, and you know, just say feed the llama. You know, it's my way of asking you to subscribe to the channel, basically, if you haven't figured that out. So I like it. I'm gonna go with it. It'll be kind of like a, everyone's got their little logo or saying or whatever, so I'm just gonna stick with that for now. Maybe it'll take off, maybe it won't, I don't know, but I like it, so. What I don't like is all these flowers and grass that I need to get rid of. Food. Put them in there, them. Eventually I'll probably be using those for like coloring stuff or something, I don't know. Get some eggs, let me get this chicken. Let me go grab some seeds. Let me feed some chickens before I kill them. I don't have any seeds. Okay. Let me go get some. I'm really hurting for food here. Some bread. this. Let me plant these again really quickly. Not to do the little cam of myself today, just wasn't feeling it. I did get a haircut though, and I shaved my beard, not all the way, but you know, let's go to bed right now. All right. So yeah, I trimmed down my beard and got a haircut. So I don't know, just didn't feel like filming myself today, that's all. I'll do it sometimes. Alright, let's go feed these chickens. Eggs here. Oh, they don't need that. Get some wheat. Maybe something. I need to find a jungle cat too, that'd be cool. Okay, so let's go work on the farmhouse, the greenhouse. I'll put that there. Let's walk, harvest some carrots. As always, I hope you're enjoying the keyboard and mouse click sounds, because that's just kind of gets caught up in the recording, and that's that. So hope you're enjoying it, because that's what's happening. Like I said, I don't know how tall I want this to be, but tall enough, I guess, right? I need lots of wood and lots of glass and lots of dirt. Stacks of glass, so I can get that going. I'm probably gonna want to make this taller too, that little watchtower there. I don't think it's tall enough for me. I was thinking about it yesterday. I gotta make that taller. first world problems, right? There's people starving in other countries, and I'm over here thinking about the fact that I want my watchtower in Minecraft to be taller. Go America! Yay, freedom! And I was playing a lot outside of recording was I only do one of these videos a week, and even if that video is like an hour long, I don't always feel like I can get as much done, and I'm a pretty creative person and I just like building stuff, so I found myself playing more than what I was recording. So like I said, I will only record play when I'm recording now, so you can kind of see the whole process, and you can listen to my mediocre gameplay and ASMR videos. And if you have fed the llama, then I appreciate that. And if you have not, then go ahead and give that llama a sub, so the llama is not hungry anymore. All it takes is one. If everyone gave the llama one sub, just think how happy the llama would be. There is an ASMR Minecraft series that I really wish she was still doing them, but I want to give a shout out to ASMR Angel and say that I really love your ASMR Minecraft videos. I've seen a couple of them out of order, but I recently started watching the entire series, and I'm currently on episode 6. Alright, that's good for that. So yeah, I'm on episode 6, and they're just amazing videos, and you have a really great ASMR voice, especially with that accent of yours. I don't know why you stopped making them. Maybe you just didn't feel like doing it anymore, but I wish that you were. So that's my little shout out, and I'm sure she's not even watching these videos, but alright, so let's build up. I have a shovel. I do not have a shovel on. Oh! Yes, I do. Right here. Alright, let me get this. I don't know if this is gonna ruin this, but okay, nope, that's fine. Get rid of that and fill that in. This is the walkway. You gotta be real quick. Alright, my staircase is going to be over here, so I'll leave that open for now. I'm just going to have... what do I have? I guess I could do... Let me drop down here. Let me put my potatoes up there. Right? Should I do that? Oh, crap. That's not what I wanted to happen. Does that stop it? I hope that stops it. Didn't do it on this side. Oh, that's because my source, I think, was over there, over here, or something. I don't know. Alright, this will be my carrots level. So, I'm just going to go ahead and chop these all up. And plant all the carrots on this level. And I need a hoe. Do I have a hoe? Yes. This will be carrots. Do I have another hoe on me? No, I don't. Alright, well, let's go to the storage house and make a hoe and get some stairs. Do I have any? Yeah, I have some. Take these signs. What was I doing? What the heck was I doing? Signs and stairs. Was that all I needed? Oh, gotta make a hoe. Hoe for show. Take that. And is there anything else I could plant up there? Let me put this wheat right there. Can you do mushrooms? I don't know. Well, anyways, I got some sugar canes in there, some seeds, put the apples in there. Actually, put those stupid potatoes in there. Where's that wheat? I'll make some bread. Let me make some bread really quick. Yeah. There we go. Let me go. I'm thirsty. In real life, I'm thirsty. Let's go make some stairs. I didn't make it. I didn't bring enough. To do it over here. That, I think. Or no. Let's get rid of those. Having a brain fart here. Let's just go backwards. Let's reverse engineer this thing here, shall we? Where does that stair? I want it to be symmetrical, obviously. So that's where we come up. So we end here. So I think we get rid of that and get rid of this and get rid of that. And we put that there. And we got boom. was there? Do I have one up there? Okay, I gotta get rid of this. And of course I don't have enough. Oh, what an idiot. Oh. You are witnessing a mental breakdown. There we go. Okay, do I have a crafting table over here? I should have a crafting table over here, so I'm gonna make a crafting table over here. Okay, let's get some stairs. Oops. Up we go. Up we go. And we got stairs. You guys, some of you are probably freaking out that these are different colors, but sorry, not sorry. That hoe is no longer. You like that? You like that smoothness? That smooth hoeing technique? I know you do. I know you do. So I need, oh, I didn't bring the potatoes, what an idiot. Alright, well, time to go back down there, really quick. Really quick, and get the potatoes, get those potatoes. Over there, not dying in this stupid waterfall. Look at this thing. I wonder how tall I'm gonna end up making this thing. Anyways, oh. Well, we can't have that now, can we? I don't think so. I'll go like this. Potatoes away. No, no, don't freaking eat them. I'll just do that. There we go. There. No. What's he do in the movie Caddyshack? He's like, shana na 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 na. Sometimes I could do that, sometimes I can't. What the hell is. Oh, these are my carrots. Alright, so now we got the signs. Where can we put those? I feel like we'll put those. Hey, right there. See the creative process here? Just carrots. Carrots. So that would mean, wait, so that's one, two, a third one up. One, two, three. I think I could do that. And put a sign. Yeah, it's ES. Potatoes? So that's from all that walking I'm doing on them, that's why. Whatever, man. Well, I already know what this one is because it's right. Flipping there. Alright. Oh, you know what I need? I need. baby. Guess, right? I mean, I don't need that there. Oops. I think that'll reach all of them. Upstairs. Okay. Oh. Yeah, how about that? Oh, look at me go. He's all the way up there. Yeah, what's up? Get off my potatoes. I don't mess around when it comes to my potatoes. Now you're making me hoe again. What was I doing? Oh, okay. Stupid freaking spider. Okay, so we got... just for now, I guess. Something to have a piece of some light up here, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? That's, I guess that would be a downfall of that. No pun intended, right? Alright, well, that's good for that. Down we go. Somewhat fun, I guess. Make a lot of paper. What do we got? Let's clean out the inventory a little bit here. Dirt, stone. I'll show you something that I did. Arrows. Bones. Actually, you know, I'll keep those. Feathers. Flint. I guess. What do we got over here? That in there. I think that's it. Thank you. me show you what I did. Okay, so I thought that the compass would point to that can be annoying sometimes. I thought the compass would point to your bed once you slept in it, but that's obviously not the case, as you can see. So what I did was let me eat some bread here. Alright, you guys can come along here. Come along for the little trip. So what I did was, I don't need the compass out, I know that, but whatever. I went all the way back to my original spawn point, and I'm gonna spruce it up some other time. But essentially, what I did to help myself not get lost and to not have to run around doing this all the time. Let's do that. So my spawn is pretty much like over there. You get the idea. I put torches leading ultimately back to my village. So if I'm ever out exploring out there, and by the way, I found those horses like over yonder out that direction. So if I'm ever exploring and I just don't know where the hell I am, I at the very least can find my way back to the spawn point, and voila, there's my village. So I thought that was a relatively smart idea, I guess. I mean, why not, right? Give myself some credit. And I'm also thinking that in the future, going out the different directions from my village, I'll set up some torch system relatively far, not too crazy, but I'll set up a torch system that from whatever direction they are, it'll point back to my village. So if I'm way past my, if I'm like way over there, and then I won't have to come all the way back here, if I'm like out there, I'll be able to hopefully find my torch system at some point and then just go straight to my village from there. But that's another day, so another week actually. I only do one of these videos a week. But I think it's not bad. I also want to at some point build a rail system that leads all the way to where that village is, which is kind of that direction-ish. Someday, I'll do that. Alright, so I got, let me organize this a little bit here. My tools, got the stick, I got my shears, I'll put them there. The bone, let's go try and get another wolf. You know what? No, we got a boat. Why not take the boat? And actually, let me just do that. I need a crafting table. Oh, that's a bowl. Never mind. Right. There we go. Birch boat. Birch boat. Birch boat. Birch boat. Move, 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 move. I guess I can have a pier coming off this thing. It's already kind of like a pier, I guess. Do that. Yeah. It's different colors. I get it. Where's that? Maybe coming out to here. Or a little bit. One more. I need to end this video. I'm getting hungry myself in real life. I'm getting hungry IRL. How about that? Catch me outside. Okay. Put the little boat in there. Oops. Nope. Oh, stupid idiot. Alright. I'm gonna go tame a wolf really quick. I know there's one around here somewhere. Okay. I think it's... I know there's one around here. This is where I got a couple before. Before. Come on, wolf. Oh, I don't need a creeper blowing up my wall. My other wolves. Stupid thing. Oh, go. I don't know where it is. I don't know where the creeper is either. See, this is why it's good I have that compass, because I just get my ADD. Okay. Where's my wolves? Get them. Love having these wolves. I seriously want like 50 wolves following me around. Okay, I need to find a wolf. Just like automatically go after it. I love it. I'll take this one on. Get him. I don't mess around. I'm not messing around. Now, did they kill that other one? I wonder. Oh, maybe not. Where's my other wolf? I have three wolves. Did it die? Come on. You're wolves. I need to eat some. Alright, I finished this thing off myself or what? This thing is totally outsmarting them. Can you believe this? Get over here. What the f? This is ridiculous. I think one of my wolves died. I mean, where is it? I had three wolves. Maybe I missed it? Got that one. Oh, maybe a creeper blew it up. Maybe. I want that guy. Yeah, just kill him. Oh shit. I'm gonna end up killing my own freaking wolves here. This is getting a little ridiculous. second. I have the bones. I got 5. Let me try to... Oh, I can't... Oh, you know what? I can feed them. Oh, no, not that. Idiot. Get this one over here. Come on. Kill the thing. Oh, this is not going the way I want it to. What the frick? I hate those little ones. You know what the scariest things in movies are? Little kids, that's right. Little kids. Good boys, good boys. Okay. Oh, shit. I need a bow. Damn it. This is getting a little too crazy. This has been a drama-filled end of the video, but I'm gonna end the video the same way that you should be. So if you, I can't talk. But basically, if you liked my stupid video here, just hit the thumbs up button, please. Comment below, let me know what you think. If you haven't fed the llama yet, please feed the llama. All you have to feed him is one sub, and you'll be set. He'll be happy with you. I'm going to end the video the same way that you should be, in bed.